Well, folks in Cleveland are getting pumped for the new public store that's under construction, and the North Shore is looking forward to a groundbreaking in their neighborhood. But 25 years ago, it was a different grocery store chain that were the new kids in town. Tonight, we're taking you back into the archives for the grand opening of the Highway 58 Food Lion.
They brought friends, they brought family, and they braved rain showers. Some even came early just to stand in line at the Highway 58 Food Lion store.
I've waited for this store to open up for weeks. Ever since I've heard the commercials on TV, I've wanted to come.
2,000 people in front of you. You ever thought about, well, I'll go home and come back later when there's not a line?
No, I'd rather just stay here and wait all day to get in.
We had a good time standing here. We're enjoying it.
It may have been a party outside, but inside the store, it was all business. The store made final preparations for the assault of Sunday shoppers. They cleaned floors, windows, and tidied up before the doors opened. It took store employees 2 weeks to put together this masterpiece of neat rows of cans and other products, only to have their labor rearranged in a matter of minutes. The doors opened at high noon, and shoppers hit the aisles like a hurricane. The store couldn't let the hundreds in line inside at once, so they let 10 in at a time. They came in search of bargains, a search that had shoppers snaking up and down the aisles, checking prices, comparing products.
Five Alive juice at the other stores, they are usually about $1.79 or $1.89. Here is 99 cents for 64 ounces, and that's a real good deal.
Tell about the black pepper.
And the black pepper is 39 cents a can, and it's about $1.09 everywhere else.
While many shoppers were looking for a break at the cash registers, others couldn't find a break in the parking lot. Every space was filled, so they left, shaking their heads in disbelief, vowing to return another day. Ryan Banfill, News Center 12.
Of course, times have changed. You heard some of those prices, right? Food Lion has closed most of their stores in our area, including that one that was on Highway 58. Red Food Stores, they've changed to Bilo, but they still dominate the Chattanooga market. Well, stay with us.